enjoy this trip, lads?
He's really great, they say. Really.
He listens closely.
And so the great adventure began.
Working in almost total isolation, training his mind and his body as no man had ever done, he became a master scientist, building his own vast laboratory beneath the house.
Thank you.
The worst elements of the system.
Every morning you know exactly what you're going to do and why.